everyone, it's Friday. Friday's We Flow. You wake up, you're cranky, you're sore, your body hurts. Sure, it's one of those mornings, right? So let's start with a little cat-cow. See where it takes us and let's flow. Let's warm up those bits and pieces, those cranky things that we get in the morning, right? So simply start on your knees in tabletop, knees underneath your hips, hands underneath your shoulders. Go into cat-cow. So you're simply gonna inhale, drop your tummy down, take your eye gaze to the sky, shoulders back. Exhale, reverse it. Tummy comes in and your spine comes up. It's just like a cranky cat. Always inhaling on up, just like you're smelling flowers. Exhaling when you're down. Feeling at your own breath, at your own pace. Beautiful cleansing breath. This is about receiving and releasing. Warming everything up, relaxing, breathing, tying that breath to your body. It's not opening your heart, just letting love in. Go ahead and meet at a flat back. Just gonna bring your knees together, your feet together. Sit down on your heels. Inhale your hands together above your head. As you reach up, lifting that torso up out of your waist, you exhale over, dropping the knife edge of your pinkies out in front of you. Arms outstretched, half tortoise. You're inviting peace and rejuvenation into our bodies. Hearts, our souls. Tortoise is a beautiful pose. Rejuvenation, meaning if you need some rest, you need to relax, if you just need to stretch things out. It's the knife edge of your pinkies, arms outstretched, shoulders always back and down. Inhaling, deep breaths through your nose, exhaling. Out of your nose, relaxing down a little further. Just open your hands, place your palms down on the ground. Keep your feet together, separate your knees. Just drop down into peaceful warrior. We're learning to get out of our own way. Palms are on the ground, you're grounding yourself into the earth. Relax, breathe, every exhale just sink down a little further. It is a practice of body, but above and beyond that, I believe, it's heart, it's soul, it's breath, we are always breathing in these poses, in and out of them. So that we can learn to breathe in and out of life. Life, it happens every day, every day, every day. It's up to us to learn to breathe in and out of it. Take that left arm and slide it underneath your right arm, upper body, twist and stretch. Neck, shoulders, lower back, hips. Come back to center and let's reverse it. Left. Bring our hips, our hearts. Learning to just breathe. Warming everything up to start your day. Everything doesn't always have to be big and dramatic. Sometimes you just need to stretch things out. Focus on your day, what's ahead, what's going on in your life. And gently come back to center. Your feet are together, just bring those knees together. Your forehead down into your knees. Relax your arms back beside you. Peaceful baby. Always remembering that this is your practice. So do what feels good to you. Continue on if you'd like to. Simply lie here. Meditate, relax. Find your calm from within. Come to a seated pose. You can circle your head, circle your shoulders. Go into that flow, remembering that it's tying breath to body. Mostly I just want you to relax, to breathe. Always to feel good about yourself. To know that your body is tied to your breath. Can make life whatever we choose. Start your morning by just stretching a little, breathing, focusing. I hope you have a beautiful day wherever you are. From my heart to yours, as always, I wish you namaste. Thank you kindly.